Yeah, we're back here, mate, because it got a bit rainy up there, and I thought it was going to pour down, but it's flipping stopped again, so we should have stayed up there, mate. We really should have stayed up there. But we're here now, so I'm torn, here or there. But you get a bit of bonus ball, don't you? Do you want to play some ball, mate? Come on, fetch it, Bear. No, I'm over here, actually. You're heading to the wrong seat. Come on, fetch it, Bear. Fetch it, mate. There. Oh, I'll get back to the shout now. Right, mate, we got it. I think we got it. And we got another one. Would you believe it? We put a lot of effort into that one, mate. A lot of waiting around. Okay, Bear. Right, we're going up now. Be very careful, mate. Alright, needs to be very careful. Walking here. Crikey. Very slippy, mate. And I'm a bit wobbly. It's been a long day. Right, come on, mate. Let's go up. I think I might still have some cold coffee, actually. That'd be nice. We're going up. Yeah, but I'm going up on the path, mate. You can do what you want. Wait for me, mate. Don't go herring off, Bear. Wait for me, mate. Yeah, they're refueling, mate. We're having to sit it out. We're going to lose the light if we're not careful, aren't we? It's getting dark, mate. You're not looking very happy. You'll be happy when we cross the green. That's not yet, mate. You're going to have to wait for a bit. You just wait for a bit, mate. Oh, a marathon session that was, mate. We are done and we are going to go home. You are a very good dog. You've been waiting patiently for flipping ages, mate. So you just wait and we'll go home. I think we better have you on here, bro. Close, mate. There you go. Thank you very much. Good boy. Good job.